I'm a Celebrity 2017, Jamie Lomas struggles in excruciating panic pit trial terror. I'm a celebrity. Get me out of here. Finalist Jamie Lomas struggled to complete his last and the most horrific Bush Tucker trial yet in tonight's episode. The ITV series came to an explosive end this evening as the three remaining finalists were tasked with taking on their most challenging trials during the entire 3 weeks. Hollyoaks star Jamie, 42, was unusually fear-stricken during a tense 10 minutes locked in the blacked-out chamber, and to make matters worse he was suddenly bombarded with 40 snakes. In one particularly nerve-wracking moment, Jamie was struck with a snake as it landed on his face, leaving viewers at home suffering an agonizing wait for the outcome. Remaining strapped in the enclosed space, the actor managed to overcome his fears and stay the course, winning all 5 stars for his campmates' final luxury meal together. Meanwhile, Georgia Toftofolo, 22, and Ian Lee, 44, had their own opportunities to contribute to the 3-course indulgence for the group. Toft threw herself into the John T. Revolting trial, which featured hundreds of different critters crawling all over her body, while presenters Ant and December gave their support from the sidelines. Radio host Ian then had a chance to win 3 main courses by swallowing a gruesome mix of animal parts in a jungle tasting menu. The various delicacies included turkey testicles, a pig's vagina, and a camel's brain, which the camp's newest member gobbled up gracefully. Meanwhile, Georgia Toftofolo, 22, and Ian Lee, 44, had their own opportunities to contribute to the 3-course indulgence for the group. Toft threw herself into the John T. Revolting trial, which featured hundreds of different critters crawling all over her body, while presenters Ant and December gave their support from the sidelines. Radio host Ian then had a chance to win 3 main courses by swallowing a gruesome mix of animal parts in a jungle tasting menu. The various delicacies included turkey testicles, a pig's vagina, and a camel's brain, which the camp's newest member gobbled up gracefully. The series draws to a close as this year's crop of celebrities continue to be plagued by claims of bullying. Ian, who has experienced many lows in his 2.5-week stay in the jungle. Last night on the show, viewers continued to slam Jamie for his apparent swipe against Ian during the Dingo Dollar Challenge. While Toft was vehemently of the belief that former boxer Amir Khan was the biggest drama queen in the camp, Jamie couldn't resist making a thinly veiled dig at Ian for his perceived behavior amongst his new neighbors.